Morning, Renton. Was up pretty much at 5:50. Aiden dropped Kian off around 6:10, and we went back to sleep. I had to set up some join.me meetings for clients on, and we got up around just before 8. Wasn't hungry for breakfast again, and it was Wednesday the 5th, so had the times wrong, so had to reschedule that and work something.
It's cold out. Did DoorDash from 11:15 to 12:45. Only two orders. One was 11:25, which was nice, but it was long distance, and with the traffic on 420. I don't know. It just took forever to get there, and then with the snow starting, and then ran to, it looped me around to back to my neighborhood, and then got a Starbucks as I was going through Wendy's for the four for four meal deal for lunch. Got a Starbucks. I would just assumed it would be the one just around the block, but no, it was only a couple miles away, and it made no sense why they sent me to that one. Had to order and pay, and they screwed up the drink twice, and it was just a mango dragon fruit refresher, and somehow they managed to screw that up, so I had to order and pay, so that took for a while. I was only $6 order, and luckily the barista gave me a little overflow sample cup, so that was nice. But really, so they paid at least $4 and close to $5 for the item. Who knows how much delivery fee? And then I got paid $6. So that was like a $15-$20 drink. I wish I had money to dispose like that. Anyways, I was back. I was like a mile from the Airbnb, so I just called it quits because it's snowing and I got other things to do. I don't know how I'm going to cover storage comes Thursday, though. I hate this. Anyways, afternoon update.